all these. Taken down. There. Yes, got gold. Nice. Let's try this car. Is that the same car I was just in? It is. Well, that doesn't help me much, does it? These two I can do, they're both supposed to be hard. We'll give it a go though.
Vehicle with an Alfa Romeo.
Copy that, we'll change it.
10, this guy's not falling for traffic. We're gonna get collision here. Contact lost. Suspect's gone. If we can't locate them, just lost a fugitive. Coordinating response.
All pursuing units, commence brief by grid. Advise on progress, over.
All units, hit the grid. Sweep the area from last zone, over.
Copy that. Proceed to next search area.
Oh, that was close. There was a cop right there. Not what I meant to do. Into. There's another film clip thing, but it's to go to store. Actually, I will go into that one. Let's see what races this one has. Not too far from the next one. This car doesn't have NOS again. Instantly four, level four. drop. I thought I was further back than four. Third. Now I am. But only four.
My unit down. Send a distance off. Doing no braces, over. Dispatch 1044 continues at high speed, over.
Ooh.
Update,
got first within the last couple of 100 meters. Nice. I'm only like 20,000 SP away from the next race. Now I have those.
10-4, update received.
Have you been hit on? Suspect is gone. We need search sweep, over.
10-4, all units to commence grid by grid, over.
Dispatch, we have to shut down the perimeter so we can work a grid.
Be advised, we have no reports of vehicle matching leaving perimeter.
Dispatch, yes. All units in code 3, supervisor is suspending search. Return to duty. I'll give that one a doesn't turn very well. Doesn't even drift. I've gone the wrong way. I didn't realise those repair stations refilled NOS as well.
Dispatch, I have a 1044, speed race in progress.
Copy that, you are go to code 3. Keep telling additional to assist.
Patrol arriving in pursuit.
This is going to be a hard race. That's not gonna help me at all.
Watch that traffic, watch that traffic. Patrol arriving in pursuit. Oh, these guys are really moving. I have visual on the suspect. Watch the road. Suspect.
One of the racers was going the wrong way there. Fourth won't do it.
Thank you.
Can I catch them?
1042, our suspect is targeting civil property.
I am 4, but that's not good enough. There's the finish just ahead. One more try, I think. Actually second. Nice. Nope, now third, fourth, fifth. I was second for a bit. You've got the front two covered, can you wipe them out? That's not gonna work either. I think this race is a bit hard for me at the moment. It was marked as hard, so... How rude. I was slowing down, I was stopping. The race was finished. I suppose I better get away from the cops. Thank you. Oops. Come on. Of course they've got a car right in front of me, don't they? So, this game is, it's okay, but nothing special. As you know, I'm a person that likes story to the games. Occasionally I'll play games like SnowRunner that don't have a story to them. I play those for the challenge. I do like racing games, whether they have a story or not, but without the story, it's just racing. With the story, there's a story. There's things you can look forward to. There's things you get surprised with and all sorts of stuff. So, since this one doesn't have a story, it doesn't really feel make me want to play to achieve something. With the story, there's the achievement of finding out the whole story. So, that said, next week I will move on to Need for Speed Rivals.